This video will demonstrate the standard operating procedure for the T-CAN spectral photometer. By the end of this video, you will be able to perform a quick test of your samples using a pre-programmed assay, set up a routine assay specific to your research need, and use the cuvette port for quick reading. First, the main power switch of the spectral photometer is located at the left rear end of the instrument. The main power is usually left on except for power shutdown or long holidays. Turn on the T-CAN spectral photometer by pressing the power button in the front panel. Turn on the computer as the spectral photometer is controlled by the software Spark Control. In order to lock on the computer, please use your CWL login via the EAD domain. For the very first time, go to the Start menu. Then look for T-CAN under Program and pin the program Spark Control onto your taskbar. This will then be available upon login afterwards. Quick scan with preset programs. Click on Spark Control icon on the taskbar to initiate the program. You will arrive at a screen where you can choose from several pre-programmed assays. We will use BCA assay at 570 nanometers as an example. Click on the preset program. Then you will come to a screen where you can view the detailed setting of the assay. Quickly review if this is what you need to perform your microplate reading. When confirmed, click Start and the method will begin. The program will instruct you to put your plates in. Please make sure your A1 is located at the top left corner. Once complete, click OK. The plate will be read at the designated wavelength. At the end of the run, your plate will be moved out. Remove the microplate from the instrument, then manually press the eject button on the instrument to move in the plate holder. An Excel file will be automatically generated with the program details and your results. Please save the file on an USB drive or send it to your email. The computer will be formatted at least once a year without notice, so it is advisable not to use this computer for data storage. Personalize your own program. To set up your assay for particular research need, click on Spark Control icon on the taskbar to initiate the program. On the dashboard, click Method Editor New. You will come to the Method Editor screen to set up your method. Choose the specific type of plate you will be using for the assay. For example, manufacturer, number of wells, shape of wells, black, white or transparent plates, etc. Then you can highlight the read area of your plate. It is recommended that you highlight the whole plate here. Then once the program is set, each time you run this preset program, you can highlight the specific wells for each scan. Next, you can select different actions by dragging and dropping of the selection to the program area from the left panel. If you want to set a detection method, drag and drop absorbance reading to the main program area. You can then set the particular wavelength of interest. If you want to set a move plate function, drag and drop the item to form a logical sequence. There are also other user interventions that may be useful. For example, you can type in a message to direct the user to add reactants to the plates. And once complete, the sequence will continue to read the plate. In this example, we want to set up a program to read absorbance. So we drag the absorbance command and drop onto the main program area. Type in the correct wavelength for your assay. In this case, 570 nanometers. If you wish, you may also add in a shaking action. Once you finish programming your method, save the method under a descriptive title. In this case, absorbance at 570 nanometers. After you save your method, click Start and your method will begin. Cuvette application. The T-CAN spectral photometer also has a cuvette port for cuvette reading. On the main dashboard screen, click on the cuvette app and this will bring you the cuvette application screen. Type in the wavelength of interest, then click Blanking. Blanking is first performed without anything in the port to move the light source from the plate reading module to the cuvette reading module. The cuvette port is located on the left of the instrument and an arrow on the instrument indicates the direction of light path. Once prompt, place your blank solution in the cuvette port and continue to follow the instruction on the screen. When you're done with the spectrophotometer, make sure you turn off the computer and power off the instrument from the front panel. Special tip, if you forgot to save your data onto your USB, you can retrieve your Excel file under temporary storage folder document/tcan/export/xlsx.